We're all here together. The walls of Stone Town were shaking. We had 40 bands playing from across Africa on three stages, and many said it was the best Sauti Sa Busara festival ever. And they say that every year, so I'm really pleased. I hope they're going to say it again this year. During the last year, since March, there were many, many times when we wondered really even whether it would be possible for this festival to go ahead. There is no part of the world free of the coronavirus, but the people of Tanzania have found ways to live with it. We've been following the situation closely, of course, since March 2020. Thankfully, here in Tanzania, the number of fatalities has been very small. Tuombe Mungu tuendelee hivyo. Alhamdulillah, we give God thanks for giving us the opportunity to be here again in unity and in celebration of African music 100% live. That's how we do it, African music 100% live. This edition, as you can see, is smaller than usual. We only have 2 days to celebrate, and many of the international artists, as you know, really had a lot of challenges with travel to be here, so we adapted our program to focus mostly on Tanzanian music, and as you'll see, we made no compromises on quality. On this stage, you are going to witness the most amazing shows, including many of Tanzania's top young and emerging talents. Also, of course, we have incredible musicians from Uganda, from Sanjuana Ngome. We have Jam coming up from Algeria tonight, and of course the incredible Morena Laraba from Lesotho. Sauti Sa Busara 2021 is only possible thanks to support from donors, sponsors and media partners, including Plus Television, who right now are broadcasting this festival live across Africa on DSTV channel 294. I'd like to say a big asante nisana to the musicians, to the artists, and to the festival crew, aka Team Busara, and to each and every one of you for being here today. Kwa Kiswahili nasema nashukuru sana, sana sana, wana muziki wa Zanzibar, wana muziki wa Tanzania, na wana muziki wa Afrika nzima. Najua mwaka huu liko na changamoto, mekosea kazi sehemu nyingi mbalimbali. Kwa hivyo tupo hapa bega kwa bega kuonyesha kama hapa Tanzania tuko alive and kicking. Thank you. Please put your hands together, show your appreciation to everyone who helped make this event happen. Jamani piga ni makofi tafadhali kwa kila mtu ambaye amesaidia, watu wa sound, watu wa lights, wafanyakazi wote, nashukuru sana, sana, sana. So in Zanzibar, we are sending a strong message to the world, a message of hope to the world, to the musicians, to the artists, to all the health workers. We feel your pain, we feel your struggle, but we are going to fight this virus, united as one, and we will win. Each year, we pay tribute to the music legends who passed away during the last 12 months. So, just briefly, I'd like to say rest in peace, Marahemu Makame Faki Makame from Zanzibar, to Alus Mabele from Congo, to Manu Dibango from Cameroon, to Tony Allen from Nigeria, to Tai from Nigeria, UK. We also said farewell this year to Mori Kante from Guinea, to Mabruk Hamis, aka Babu Njenje from Tanzania, to Magic Fashek from Nigeria, to Bala Sidibe, who was one of the founders of the amazing Orchestra Baobab from Senegal, to Waldemar Bastos from Angola, who was on the stage 7 years ago, to Dr. Said Mabera from Tanzania, and more recently to Jonas Ngwanga and Sibongile Kumalo from South Africa. Their music lives on, and we pray their souls rest in peace. Thank you. Before I go, please note our festival campaign this year, Mazingira Yetu, Maisha Yetu. Our environment, our life aims to raise awareness, promote dialogue and action to help save our planet. There are lots of simple actions every one of us here can take, and some of them we recommend are in this timetable banner, timetable flyer that you can see. It's on sale for just 500 shillings at the festival shop. So please visit our festival shop. Something I'd like to say from a legendary musician from Senegal. You know, we believe music is something as a language which connects with everyone, all ages. It promotes unity, it promotes solidarity across borders. As Baba Mao, the singer-songwriter from Senegal, says, in Africa, music is not only about having a party. There is no reason why, when we make people dance, we can't make them think at the same time. Kama vitali maembe, like anakona ujumbe zito, kusaidia jamii. Please, before I go, drink lots of water, stay hydrated, take care of each other. Please wash your hands regularly, use sanitizer. Check out our festival shop here. You can buy CDs of the artists, t-shirts, pocket sanitizer, eco-friendly face masks made by women here in Zanzibar. Of course, there's more local arts and crafts in the so-called Busara next door. Sijui njani Ramadan kama upo. Coming up soon on this stage, we have the incredible, young and talented Richie Lumambo band from Tanzania. Then this evening later, we're going to have Neo Soul Jazz Vibes from Sandra Nankoma from Uganda. Banaba Classic with Bongo Flavor Live. And African Reggae Vibrations with Jam all the way from Algeria. Are we still alive and kicking?
Yes, and before he leaves, I know he wants to leave right now. Before he leaves.